walkthrough day of our home, our old home. So I want to do a quick vlog, and just for memory's sake anyway, just take us down a little road and just say goodbye here. So here we go. Here's our entryway. We spent many a days going through here. I just want to record some of the memories that I remember. This living room, wow. We all spent so many hours just hanging out here and enjoying family time. Oh, the kitchen, okay. Who doesn't spend time in their kitchen? Because of our food allergies, we eat 3 meals a day, sometimes plus more, right here in the kitchen. And this dining room, I loved our dining room. We totally redid it. My hubby repainted, I put that adorable family sign there. I had the barn doors and the school room. Well, it was a school room once upon a time. That's when we added the big, huge chalkboard there. And my hubby had these built-in shelves installed because I really wanted them, and I really wanted the French doors. And those doors led to our humongous, beautiful backyard. I spent many hours in that backyard. Fun, fun, fun. And when we built on, we added this little addition here. This was going to be our reading nook. It has been many things over the years. Reading nook, puzzle area, playtime. Right across from there, we had the boys' bathroom. Not the cleanest place in the house, but Big Bub did do his best to keep his chores done and keep it clean. And then this room right here, it used to be like a pink salmon color. Oh, it was terrible. But when Little Mac came along, we painted. And then my hubby painted this beautiful owl mural. The blue and the green owl there actually match the quilt that I made for his baby bedding. And I just love all these owls. I love them, love them, love them. And these two here are my favorite, the two babies. His baby bed was right there in front of it. But of course, later it turned into the boys' room in general. Little peek at the backyard there. It looks huge with all the furniture out. It's amazing how much space we take up with all of our stuff. Let me just go back down the hall again. This room here, we turned into the music/playroom/library. Yeah, it was a special room for all of us, for sure. Spent many hours in there. Back through one of my favorite places, the kitchen and the living room. And then here's our little tiny hallway, which led to many memories here. But I want you to check out this mural here. I love this mural. My friend, actually it was my hubby's friend, or his mom's rather. She painted this mural when Big Bub was a baby. He was almost 2. And actually he was 2, I think. Painted that, and she said, let's do something that he can grow up with. Of course, it turned into the girls' room, and they kind of had that room at the point of us leaving here, but still a beautiful mural. And then we call this the girls' bathroom, but it was kind of like everybody's bathroom. In our laundry room here, I didn't really like the space of it until we took everything out, and I realized just how big it really was. So we added those shelves in there, and whew, many, many, many hours spent in that laundry room. Let's shut that door. Okay, walking on here, this initially was little mommy's bedroom, and my same friend painted this little arbor with the flowers and the butterflies, and her baby bed stood right in front of that. Of course, here recently, that was our school room. So we totally redid the closet there and made it into more for a school room type closet for storage and such. So many homeschool memories in that room. Oh, I'll miss that room. Looking forward to new memories of what we will do in our newest school room. We have big plans for a new school room. And then, of course, mommy and daddy's bedroom, as we call it. Yeah, this room is really special. Had our little space on the other side of the house. A humongous closet, which with all of our stuff in, did not look humongous, but now it really does. And then I think he was showing me there was a dead fly on the ground. We had to clean it up really good. My hubby actually did the majority of the cleaning to get it all fixed and ready for the new owners. and then our bathroom. I never really used that garden tub much. It's beautiful, just I never had time to really take it and soak it up in that beautiful bathroom there, but our bathtub rather. So many memories here. We will definitely miss that home, but we are looking so forward to making new memories in a new home. So goodbye.
We're saying goodbye to our old house. Lots of memories there, lots of
goodbye,
good memories.
Goodbye.
Time for a new adventure. Everybody excited about a new adventure, right?
Amen.
Amen. Even Daddy over here. Excited, Daddy?
He's ready tired. For Saturday.
Saturday in the park. All right, Chasing Rabbit. All right, so we're off.